everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Carly Tanger, and I am playing some Metal Gear Solid 2. And yeah, I'm at the load screen right now just because there was a break between me recording the last video and me recording this one. Obviously, it's not like I sit down and record these all the way through. And yeah, that's why. And it's gonna start with a cutscene. Cutscenes!
It was when Olga brought him in. I've checked everything, including the genome data, but there's nothing on this guy. NSA, CIA, FBI. He doesn't exist in any database. He's a non-existent operative from a non-existent organization.
I suspected as much. However, I know this man.
Uh-oh. Solidus knows us.
Wake him up.
This is, like, literally MGS1, which is the point. But... yeah. I'm sure this is fine.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
Rude. Oh, that motion blur.
This fellow? You remember me, don't you? You've grown.
Rude.
High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Shut the fuck up, what's the name of- Doc Ock? There you go. Shut the fuck up, Doc Ock. I can't remember the Spider-Man villain. Hi. How you doing?
This is my son. I taught him everything.
He's naked.
Jack. I never thought I'd see
Ocelot's head's covering Ryan's dick.
Know me?
You don't remember. Your name, your skills. Everything you know, you learn from me.
Rude. Yeah, Solidus is Ryan's daddy.
The 80s.
Not by blood, but you know.
A civil war.
What civil war?
The best among the child soldiers that fought in that conflict. When you were barely 10 years old, you became the platoon leader of the small boy unit. At the time, your outstanding kill record earned you several nicknames, including White Devil and Jack the Ripper.
Oh shit!
Jack, I was your godfather. I named you.
Ryden has one of the most fucked up backstories in this franchise, I swear. He does. He does. He has-
I wondered what happened to you. I should have known they would recruit you.
So you were his godfather, but you put him through war. You're the shittiest godfather.
Coincidence.
If he's a lackey for the Patriots, I doubt he knows anything of interest.
What should we do with him?
We'll use him like you suggested.
Use him?
What about Dead Cell?
Ignore them.
Again, the fact that Ocelot has Liquid's arm is so fucking contrived.
Could it be that he's here?
I love it, but it's so fucking contrived.
In another hour, we demonstrate the power of Arsenal gear.
Attack with standard weapons, of course.
Yes, proceed as planned.
At last report, all is well with GW.
How about the troops?
The men are being refitted with Arsenal gear equipment as ordered.
Like, again, why would they pick Liquid's arm?
You're a spitting image of Big Boss.
No, he's really not. He looks nothing like him.
Is that so? Perhaps I should be grateful to this kid for that.
Rude. Naked Ryden!
This situation, I find it very nostalgic.
Oh, goddammit.
Where am I?
Why, inside Arsenal gear, of course.
Did they have to strip him naked?
Actually, we're also inside the memory of Shadow Moses.
Pretty obviously.
I'll take this back. You don't need this anymore, dude.
Take this back? Because he altered it.
A foul wind is blowing. We shall speak again.
Don't move. Stay as you are. We're being monitored by a camera.
What are you up to?
I'm switching over to nano communication.
They always switch over to nano communication where they don't want to have to animate the person's entire body.
Mr. X? Ninja?
Correct. It's me.
I thought you were the leader.
Now it's time
the
for
Russian
the trippiest
troops.
Part of this game.
No, that was just a smokescreen.
A smokescreen?
I was sent to provide you support.
Support? Who sent you? The Colonel?
No, the Patriots.
What?
I deceived my troops, betrayed them.
But why?
My child is being held hostage by the Patriots.
God, Olga's in such a shitty situation.
It all started 2 years ago when I lost my father during the tanker incident. My men and I had nowhere to go, so we joined forces with an illegal Russian organization.
The Russian Mafia?
Something like that, actually. I learned much later that it was a subordinate organization of the Patriots. I was expecting at the time. When I gave birth to my child, it turned out I was in a hospital run by the Patriots. In the morning, my child was gone. My baby is being kept somewhere in this country.
Have you ever met your child?
No. Once a month, they send me a photo of my child via network. I've never even held the child in my own arms.
This is such a shitty thing!
Given your situation, nobody can blame you for what you did.
That's your opinion.
What about Snake? I thought you were enemies.
He wasn't responsible for my father's death. Actually, we owe him our lives.
He's the one that rescued Olga from the tanker.
2 years ago, they were responsible for getting us out of the sinking tanker alive.
So you were partners since the incident?
No, I only found out the truth shortly before this.
Huh?
When I confronted him here.
You fought with Snake? When?
Well, it was around the time you were holding hands with that girl.
Maybe that's why Snake didn't have any bullets in his freaking gun to shoot Vamp. I'm not gonna get over it. I'm not gonna get over the fact that Vamp that Snake could have totally saved Emma.
No, mutual gain.
Mutual gain?
My job was to assist you. If Solidus gets away with Arsenal, your mission is a failure. The Patriots would judge that as failure on my part and terminate my child. Putting it simply, my child's life depends on your success.
So you did it all for your child.
I have a
but
rant after
the
this.
Patriots want to help me. Are they hoping I'll take Solidus out?
No, you're just like me. We're just pawns.
Pawns for what purpose?
The S3 plan.
Huh?
Da-da-da.
You'll figure it out sooner or later, but I wonder if you'll handle the truth.
What do you mean?
Listen, we haven't got time for this. Solidus will commence his attack any minute. He's got to be stopped.
What about the virus?
No results so far. I think the Patriots have tampered with the program.
Will it work?
I don't know.
Get me out of this thing.
Not yet. I'll release your restraints after I leave this room.
Where's my gear?
Snake's got everything. I couldn't bring it here.
That's convenient.
The passageway ahead leads to a hangar. He'll be waiting there. I gave him a card key for the hangar.
Does Snake plan to destroy Arsenal gear?
No. Even for Snake, it's impossible to completely destroy this thing. The only option is to stop Solidus and his men.
What are you going to do?
Stay concealed. That's my role. I still can't afford to be discovered.
Well, for now.
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Rude. I... Also, conveniently placed juice can to cover Ren's crotch in a camera shot. I got the fudge. Oh! Are we good? Let me go! Please? Uh-oh. I didn't do it. Oh, God damn it, Rose!
Jack, are you alright?
Oh, yeah.
Jack, is it true?
Now is not the time!
What you said?
Yes.
It's unbelievable. Drafting small children, sending them to war? It's not allowed under international conventions.
ICC rules don't mean a lot in war.
Fair.
Someone told me that there
That's
are over 300,000 children in combat right now. I was just one of them.
So you remember? I thought your memory had been manipulated by them.
Them?
It was. But I have nightmares every day. Pieces of the past I can't put together.
Why didn't you tell me?
You couldn't begin to understand.
Fair.
You wouldn't know that until you tried.
No, fair.
I didn't want you to get hurt. There was never a real reason for me to fight, except that someone put a gun in my hand.
They have time for this.
It's him.
It wasn't your fault.
If I survived the day's fight, I was praised, fed, and had a bed to sleep in. I think I was only 6 when I held my first AK. But I'm not even sure of that.
Jack.
I'm not like Snake. I never questioned why we fought. There was no purpose.
Because you were a child?
I give you a gun.
Yeah.
You ask how many to kill. If you didn't, you were the one they shot instead.
It's okay. No one is blaming
you. So he did have field experience.
Hollywood action films every day. The kind with macho guys and big guns. They call it image training.
Ugh.
They built us from the ground up into killing machines. We were fed once a day. I can still taste the gunpowder they mixed into the food.
Gunpowder? In the food?
The gunpowder had toluene in it, giving it hallucinogenic properties.
Drugged them.
It kept us drugged, controllable.
Oh my god.
You're just traumatizing your girlfriend right now, Ryan. Is this really a time for this?
When the Civil War ended, those of us who survived were taken in by NGOs. They gave me a new life in the States. I can't complain. But nothing's changed. The only people who have no problem with my past have secrets and agendas of their own.
Ooh.
Terrible nightmares. Every
the only people who don't care about my past have secrets forget. And agendas of your own. Like Rose?
I'm afraid of the night. That's why I don't sleep next to you.
You should have told
me. No, he shouldn't have, not necessarily.
Told you what? That I'm a killer?
Jesus Christ.
And always have been?
You're so melodramatic!
No.
What I hate more than anything else in the world is my own past. I didn't want you or anyone to know about it. Now I know why I was chosen for this mission. No one can take him on. Take him down. Except
so melodramatic.
I've been kept alive this long for this. I knew as soon as I saw Solidus.
Jack,
and yet said nothing.
I love you the way you are now. You have to believe me. I didn't know anything about you, I admit that. Where you were born, how you grew up. But I know that now. And I know that what I feel for you can only get better. And I'll share in your past if that's the price.
Tell that to MGS4, Rose.
It doesn't work that way. No one can share the burden of what I've done.
Jesus Christ.
It's not one of those warm and fuzzy things couples share.
I accept the good and the bad, Jack. That's what you do for someone you love.
I don't want to share my past with anyone. I just want to forget about it.
Jack, I haven't told you, you know, about what I've done.
Oh, really, Rose?
The last 2 years with you, it's been more than I've ever hoped for.
Jack.
But I can't go any farther. I know you want to get married. But I can't. I can't risk starting a family.
About that. It's too late for that, bro.
It's my childhood.
It's too late for that, bro. She's pregnant.
It's all right, Jack. Please. Don't say anymore.
Jesus Christ, that's so melodramatic for one. And for two, Ryan, you're gonna find out in like 5 minutes, but she prego. And, oh right, my rant. What was my rant gonna be? It was something I was mad about. It was brought up, right. So, Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Was supposed to be the story of how Raiden and co. rescue Sunny, Olga's daughter, from the clutch of the Patriots. That was what all of like the original storyboarding and everything for it was going to be. When Konami and Kojima's team and all of them handed it off to Platinum Games to finish the game because it was such a, it was a style they just didn't have the skills to do, the game style. Platinum Games were the ones who insisted on doing a story in the, at the end of the Metal Gear timeline, so after MGS4, specifically because they wanted to be free from, the confines of other games. So they couldn't do Raiden rescuing Sunny, Olga's daughter, because then that would leave them beholden to the events of MGS4. They couldn't do anything in the game that would directly contradict MGS4. And I'm mad about that, because we still never figured out, and because of Konami, we're probably never going to figure out, we don't know how they rescued them.
Raiden, do you copy?
We don't know how they rescued the daughter. Mission. We know that they do, between 3 and 4. We don't know fucking how. Simulation. Leave him out. Oh, God damn it.
I can't do much naked.
I just saw that my webcam. That's messed true. Up. I'm gonna have to fix it after this. Attack or enter the hanging
mode either. I think Snake has my gear.
Raiden, take out Solidus and his men. You must recover Arsenal intact.
Colonel, are you under orders from the Patriots?
Your role.
He is the Patriots.
That is mission, is to infiltrate the structure and disarm the terrorists.
My role? Why do you keep saying that?
Why not? This is a type of role-playing game. The point is to play out your part. And I expect you to turn in a perfect performance.
Colonel, I just remembered something.
What?
That I've never met you in person. Not once.
Complete your mission according to the simulation.
Colonel, who are you?
No more questions. We have Rosemary.
What do you mean by that?
Over and out.
Well, shit. Okay, now I gotta fix my webcam. I'll be right back. So, the USB... that connects my, controller to the computer? Yeah, it's dead. It died. And it died in a spectacular way and screwed up all of my USB ports on my computer for a minute. I had to get them all figured out and reset. So it took me a hot minute, but I'm back. And the webcam's working. Hopefully it won't short out again. That's what caused the webcam to, freeze. And that's what caused it to freeze in other videos, too. Anyway. There's a nerd. Did you say nerd? Sup? Oh, come on! This is fine. This is fine.
Raiden, turn the game console off right now.
What did you say?
The mission is a failure. Cut the power right now.
What's wrong with you?
Don't worry. It's a game. It's a game just like
the
you.
Virus is working.
Playing so close to the TV.
What are you talking about?
Raiden, something happened to
the
me last Thursday.
The virus is working.
I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky to the east. It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me. And when I came to, I was home. What do you think happened to me?
What the fuck?
Huh? Fine. Forget it.
So, something I hadn't thought of before is, the interesting fact of, like, what happens between the actual Colonel and Rosemary in the fourth game. Say Zone of the Enders on it. This is fine. You don't see me, I'm just a box! Oh fuck. I'm just a box! Don't mind me. I'm only a box. Stop calling me! Got shit to do. Yeah, don't mind this box that just showed the fuck up. This is fine, I'm sure. What? Oh, he saw me move. I'm out. Bye. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I'm just gonna run around because Raiden's holding his crotch and I don't got nothing to do in here right now. This is fine. This is fine. Why wouldn't they come in here why wouldn't they come chasing after me here? Like, bro. Also, it is kind of funny you can't- that- I mean, there's- Ryan doesn't have a butthole, apparently. This is fine. This is fine. He does have quite a few tattoos, actually. But... I can't remember how to actually trigger. Snake, hurry up! We got shit to do, bro! We got shit to do, where are you, bro? Where are you, friend? I can't remember what the trigger is. It might be listening to the codec call. I don't want to, though. Oh, now I'm locked in here. Maybe I have to check all the doors and see that I'm locked. I'm not talking to you, Colonel! You've gone nuts! Because you're, affected by the virus, even though the virus only affects electronic things. I'm probably gonna have to listen to him, aren't I? God damn it. Fine.
Honestly, though, you have played the game for a long time.
Shut up, Colonel!
Do you have anything else to do with your time?
Hey! Rude. The only reason he's covering his junk like that is because of censorship. Let's be honest here. If this is a real world situation, he wouldn't be walking around covering his junk. He'd just be walking around naked. I mean, when they captured Snake, at least they left his pants on. Fine, what do you want?
Actually, there is something I have been meaning to tell you, but I just couldn't. I think you should know, though. On Saturday morning last week, I saw a guy leaving Rosemary's room. How should I put it? It was like they were intimate.
Oh my god!
Sorry to bring this up during the mission, but...
He's gone nuts! Also, if there was a guy he was intimate with, wouldn't it be you, Colonel? According to MGS4.
My patience has its limits. I just can't leave this thing up to you any longer. I'll do the fighting. You can just go home.
Great! But... It's just turned into a thing. Cool.
President Baker should be somewhere to the south of where you blasted through the wall.
Wrong game, Earth, Colonel!
And save him before the terrorists discover his code.
Wrong game, bro.
Variety level 13. Rescue Meryl, the return of Genola.
Okay. Again, wrong game, Colonel. And yes, before anybody mentions it, of course no need to mansplain to me why the MGS4 happens the way it does. I fucking know. I just like to make the jokes.
Jack, it's me.
Hi, Rose.
Jack, I owe you an apology.
If it's about that conversation just now, I'm the one who's sorry.
No, it's something else.
What is it?
That day at Federal Hall 2 years ago...
Do you guys have time for this?
It wasn't a coincidence. I was ordered to keep an eye on you.
Keep an eye on me?
Yes, by the Patriots.
This is not the time.
You're a spy?
I suppose. Yes. It's an ugly word. Are you still there?
Was sleeping with me a part of the job?
I fell in love with you.
How could anyone?
I can't excuse what I did. I've reported every detail of your personal life to them these 2 years.
Rude.
What you did, said, everything.
Must have been fun.
But some things I didn't tell anyone. Like what I felt for you.
So that's why you were involved in this mission. I should have known.
Dun, dun, dun.
Why else would they toss an analyst into the mix at the last minute?
I'm sorry. I know what I did was wrong.
No matter where I go, I get used.
I reinvented myself to suit your tastes. Hairstyle, clothes, the way I moved, things I talked about. You say you love the color of my hair, my eyes. They're not even real.
You must have gone over my psych profile with a fine-tooth comb.
It was my job.
Great performance. Had me completely fooled.
What I really wanted
therapy.
Was for you to see the real me. It hurt to play out this artificial romance. It was worse to lie to myself than to you. The more love you gave me, the more it hurt. Because I knew the person you loved was just a character.
So it was artificial on my end too. It was just a game, not the real
Jesus
thing.
Christ, you guys.
Jack.
I feel better knowing that.
What?
I was in love, or thought I was, with someone who didn't exist. I was trying to be someone I wasn't by loving what wasn't real. I don't know who you really are. The person I knew isn't real. She's not the woman I'm talking to right now. In a sense, the deception was my own. Not
what?
Jack, I thought I was acting because that was
Bro.
My job. But I did fall in love with you. That wasn't an act.
You expect me to believe that?
Oh.
It's okay. You had your reasons, right? Hey, I understand, but I have nothing left to...
Jack!
What?
I'm pregnant, Jack.
Her eyes rolled into the back of her head.
What's going on?
She's pregnant! She's pregnant!
Amazing how you walk around like that.
Shut up, Snake.
Snake!
Been waiting long.
Give him his fucking clothes, okay? Ew! Poor guy.
Where's my gear?
Right over there. That's more like it. Everything you had when you were captured is still there.
But why? You guys can just talk to each other. You don't have to always use the codec.
Sorry about earlier. I had to use you as bait to gain access to Arsenal. It worked.
Why didn't you tell me about Olga?
You never asked.
God damn it, Snake!
Not happy about that? Get over it.
Any effects of the virus yet?
Still waiting on that.
It's affecting the Colonel.
So it was rigged by the Patriots?
Looks like it. From what I can tell, Arsenal is headed for Manhattan. I don't know what Solidus is planning, but we'll have to deal with it one way or another. There's also a troop of production model Rays ahead.
How many units?
25, according to Olga.
25?
Yeah. Can't say I've faced that many Metal Gears before, but I think we can deal.
If I remember correctly, on the hardest difficulty setting, you actually have to fight all of them.
We have no other choice.
How?
I've stocked up on Stinger missiles. Oh yeah, Olga left this for you.
And, I think on very easy, you only have to fight 3? Can't remember how many you have to fight on normal.
Why?
Sword.
Olga asked me to give it to you. Besides, I'm not a big fan of blades.
He looks so clumsy with it, and yet he turns into a badass in just a couple years. Okay.
Move the right analog stick up and down to make a vertical slice, and left and right to slice parallel to the ground. Move the stick in a circle to do a rotating cut.
Okay.
Push it forward to lunge and strike.
Okay.
You can guard with your blade if you have the L1 button pressed down. You should be able to deflect a bullet or two.
Okay, because that's how that works, right? Anyway, that's gonna be it for this video. Wait, can I actually save? Okay, cool, I can. My name is Miss Carly Tanager, and I've been playing some Metal Gear Solid 2. I'll see you all in the next video.